When I was a little bitty boy, my grandmother bought me a cute little toy. Silver bells hanging on a string, she told me it was my ding-a-ling-a-ling-o. Beautiful. Then Mama took me to grammar school, but I stopped off in the vestibule. Every time that bell would ring, catch me playing with my ding-a-ling-a-ling-o. That is beautiful. You know what I heard? I heard two girls over here singing in harmony. That's all right, honey. This is a free country. Live like you want to live, baby. Yeah, ain't nobody gonna knock it, darling. Yeah, freedom. Yes, sir. There's one guy right over here singing mine, too. That's all right, brother. Yes, sir. You got a right, baby. Ain't nobody gonna bother you. I'm telling you. Once I was climbing the garden wall, I slipped and had a terrible fall. I fell so hard I heard bells ring, but I held on to my ding-a-ling-a-ling-o. Future Parliament out there singing? Oh, yeah!
Yeah!
Once I was swimming across Turtle Creek, man, them snappers all around my feet. Sure was hard swimming across that thing with both hands holding my thing. Oh! So beautiful. I think it's a beautiful little song. I really do. And guess what? Everybody's still not singing. There's a few right down front here that's not singing. Well, we're gonna dedicate this verse to those who will not sing. Yes, sir. This here song, it ain't so sad. The cutest little song you ever had. Those of you who will not sing, you must be playing with your own ding-a-ling. With my